we thought that we could do one more thing, go one step further, and we asked ourselves, okay, the Topics Explorer in and of itself is an entirely new window. No one has a product like this, an entirely new window into understanding your customers, but I think we can actually suggest changes to people based on the Topics Explorer. So we've built that too. It's called the Optimized Dashboard. The Optimized Dashboard will show you gaps in content that could drive up CX score and resolution rate, gaps in data connections. Hey, there's missing data connections to different systems here. It looks at all of the times that Fin couldn't answer and hand it over to the human team, looks at what happened, and gives you suggestions for things Fin could do and that will drive up CX score, drive up resolution rate. You can see the paths here. The product looks really, really nice. It's really fun to play with. You can see the path highlights the biggest issues, the biggest opportunity areas, and you can kind of drill down into them. Just below each path, you can explore different paths. Just below the paths is the list of suggestions, list of things we're suggesting that you should change. You can see here in the first column, it's got the opportunities, the biggest opportunities, organized by topic and organized by subtopic, so everything's connected together. And the second column are the suggestions, the things that it's suggesting for you to change, content, data sources, things like that. So you can see already in the screenshot, there are many, many suggestions, many ways in which you could make your customer experience way better. So when you click into the suggestions, you get a list of all of the AI-powered suggestions that can help Fin perform better, help Fin do more, edits to existing content, suggestions for new content, deleting content, changing content that's really confusing, loads and loads of AI-recommended suggestions. When you click into a suggestion, it looks like this. Here you kind of open a suggestion and you've got a simple summary. Shows you things you should edit, change, delete, add. What's amazing about this, the best piece about this, is it's a one-click accept experience. So if you look at this, you can look at the sources, you can really check this if you really want to, but if you're like, yep, that's way better, one click, accept. What that does is now Fin is going to answer that question the next time. It handed it over to the team that time and all the prior times, but it's going to handle it next time. So you can review all of these and apply suggestions in seconds. It's really, really powerful. Again, beta customers who are on this love it. Here Isabel at Anthropic. Again, amazing customer of ours on topic, one of the best AI companies in the world. Really, really cool bunch of people. Suggestions helped Anthropic increase resolution rate by 15%. That is a huge, huge jump just through going through the suggestions and accepting suggestions that AI, the AI-powered tool made. Really, really cool. I won't go into this today. You can also optimize by CX score. I showed you how you can optimize resolution rate with suggestions. Same for CX score. Same thing, drill down, suggestions to improve CX score. You can accept it. So it's awesome. All these conversations just get better. The customer experience gets better. And you have total transparency into your whole customer service operation. Here's something, a kind of a detail that I want to share, because it's really, really important. You can look at a resolved conversation. And as I mentioned earlier, a resolved conversation can have a low CX score. And we'd agree, hey, resolved, low CX score, unhappy customer, that is not a good thing. That is not a good customer experience. So if Fin resolves a conversation, and you dig in and find that the CX score was low or there was some issue, if you follow up with that customer, we will not charge you for the resolution. We're not going to charge you. Even though it was resolved, we're not going to charge you. And the reason is because we believe we're in this together. We're trying to do the same thing. We're trying to create amazing experiences for our customers. We're in this together. We're partners in this. It's a new world. And we want our incentives to be aligned. So we're only going to charge you if we both agree this is a great, great customer outcome. Everything you've just seen is live. It's in the product now. Don't check it yet. Got more cool stuff. It's all live. It's available for all Fin customers today. As Owen said at the start, Fin is objectively the number one AI agent for customer service. It's objectively the number one. Our performance benchmarks, head-to-head, our customers benchmarking against other competing products. It's voted by you as number one in G2. And it's got, as you can see today, the deepest feature set. The deepest feature set. And we're putting these features into the hands of as many people as possible. We don't believe that you should have to call up a company, get an engineer on the phone to like change some part of your thing. We believe you should have full control. You should get into our product, get into Fin, train, test, experiment, learn. Like, that is the world. And everyone should have access to those tools. Everybody, everyone in the company should have access to those tools. And we guarantee you that. We guarantee you that Fin is number one. We guarantee you that. And so the last thing I want to tell you about is the Fin guarantee. So if you're a new customer to Fin, you can try Fin for 90 days, completely risk-free. 90 days. If you love it, great. If you don't love it, we'll give you your money back, refund you. No questions asked. Whatever you spent, we'll just give it back to you. Because it's the best. And I think you'll see it's the best when you try it. So to recap, covered a lot of ground here. We're into phase three of AI agents for customer service, this idea of continuous improvement, this loop, analyze, train, test, deploy. That's the level of maturity the product's got to. It's exciting. We can do a lot of work in each of those four categories, make the thing way, 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 way better. So we're in this stage. Today we launched the CX score. We believe it's a much better way to measure customer experience. It's a much stronger, more robust, full coverage. It's just way, way better. CSAT doesn't even compare. These things are not on the same planet. It's way better. And we want people to use it because we think you'll deliver an amazing customer experience if you do. We have a performance dashboard where you can look at CX score, resolution rate, and involvement rate all together. We have a new topics explorer where you can look at what your customers are saying, full coverage of your entire customer base, entire customer conversation history, a really powerful tool. You can drill up, drill down, filter by CX score, filter by resolution rate. And then we have an optimized dashboard. It's one thing to do the analysis. It's another thing to actually deploy the changes. That's onerous. We don't want it to be onerous. So we have AI-powered suggestions that you can just click accept. One click accept, and you're done. And in totality, what this means is that we have built and you will have a self-improving system. Imagine if you have this in your hands. Fin can't answer a question. Let's say Fin today does 56% resolution out of the box. Our customers of ours have about 60, 70, 80. We have people in the 80s, huge resolution rates. But Fin can't answer everything. When it doesn't answer, we're going to show you that. We're going to surface it in topics. We're going to give you suggestions. You one-click accept suggestions. Now Fin can answer, and you go again into another topic, into another topic, into another topic. And over time, days and weeks, you will dramatically improve your customer experience. Your CX score will go way up, your resolution rate will go way up, and ultimately your customer experience will just get way, way better than it is today. We're doing this with our customers. We're doing it in partnership with our customers. If you're a customer of ours today, thank you, and please give us feedback. We have lots of our product team here today, and they all want you to give them feature requests. If you're not a customer today, by the way, if people in the stream, you give us feature requests too, pop them in the comments, we're listening. And if you're not a customer, talk to us about it. We have the Fin guarantee, so we think it's risk-free for you. As I said, we've got Culture Amp, Clay and Anthropic, great quotes from today. We've got Consensus and Lovable here too, two amazing companies also building really cool things. We're going to hear from them in a panel later. And to learn more, we have a brand new website for Fin. You can check it out here, fin.ai. We'd love you to. Again, not right now. Wait till after the next couple of talks. But thank you so much.